You know, we're going to try to shed some light on it. Even today, we're going to have a vote on audit the Fed. And I think that's the first step.
I have a message. A message that is loud and clear and does not mince words. We've come to take our country back.